Hey all, here at OS Reviews, you're watching our video review of the SHARKK wireless keyboard for the iPad Air 2. This is a Bluetooth 4.0 connected case slash keyboard combination that has a full QWERTY layout that allows you to type faster for documents, emails, messages, and web browsing. So if you want to do more productivity-enabled tools on your iPad, it's a great way to protect your device and extend the functionality. It's a pretty nice packaging. It retails for about $80 online at Amazon.com, or you can also purchase it directly from SHARKK, and it arrived in our mailbox in about 5 days after shipment, so pretty fast shipping from the manufacturer. On the side here, we have access to the different color iterations. It comes in black, white, pink, and special gray. You can learn more about that from the link down in the description box below. So taking a look at the actual case itself, you can see it comes in different stands, so you can actually change the angle as you use it, and it's a bit elaborate in terms of the setup, but it also protects your device when it's placed inside the stand, and it provides a pretty stiff and comfortable angle so it doesn't wobble or anything when you're typing along using the keyboard. Some more information about the manufacturer here. It says that you can actually rotate it around 180 degrees. So it's soft touch, it's elegant, user-friendly, built-in rechargeable battery. The battery can be charged up to 500 times, which is good. The keys can be hit up to 5 million times, and it provides full coverage protection for your iPad. So taking a look at the contents of the packaging here, there's just some seals protecting the device on the sides compared to any other manufacturers out there of Bluetooth keyboards for the iPad Air 2, SHARKK's solution here seems to be a bit more unique as far as the design of the entire system, and we'll certainly see that as we take a closer look. There's a bit of foam protecting it, there's a user's guide, including a color guide for turning on the Bluetooth and setting that up. So it's a full user manual, it's very intuitive and easy to see. Finally, we have the device itself, we'll take a look at that in a moment. A thank you note from the manufacturer, and there's also a charging cable over here, which is micro USB based. So fully charging the lithium iron battery inside the Bluetooth keyboard takes about 2 hours to complete, and after use it, it lasts about, in our test, a few weeks before we had to recharge it again. So very good battery life as far as that is considered, and we found it to be very comfortable as far as typing out messages on emails and browsing the web. Taking a look at the design of the actual product. Now, this is where things get kind of interesting. You can see how, compared to some other competitors out there, the design here is a bit more elegant, and that's because the hinge mechanism is also crafted out of some metallic accents. The inside entire part here is crafted out of metal and aluminum, so it gives for a very premium feel in the hand. Additionally, the sides of the device are crafted in a layer of soft touch material, which prevents fingerprints and grease marks, and also allows the device to be gripped in the hand very comfortably. So when you set it on a desk or surface, it doesn't skid around, it stays in place. The top also has access to different ports on your iPad Air 2, including the camera, the volume rocker, the power on and off switch, and also the lightning pin adapter on the bottom, the speakers, and the headphone port. So you have access to all your ports when your device is put in here. You don't have to remove it. Design a bit closer. It is very impressive because it offers a wide dynamic range of different movements and orientations for your iPad. We can simply have it adjusted open like this if you want a very tilted up style, but you can also change it and rotate it flush so you can take it and use it as a typical regular tablet. We can also take it open, change the orientation, fold it down, so we have a different orientation for holding the tablet. And what's also very interesting is we can actually pull up the tab entirely like this, and all of a sudden we have a very, very comfortable typing angle with a very, very solid mechanism that's been engineered very well in terms of mechanical engineering. So it's very, very sturdy, and the benefits of having this pull-out design, it's crafted out of aluminum parts, is the fact that you can actually put it on your lap and start typing away. So unlike some softer keyboards and accessories for the iPad, this one is extremely solidly built. It works great for desks, it works great for moving occasions like on a plane, on a train, and it works great for typing in your lap. In addition, you can also change the orientation once again. So now we can use it on this very, very wide range, and we can see how it extends quite a bit in terms of size. And so again, this is a very impressive tablet case if you are looking for a device to protect your device with, in addition to providing a full for QWERTY keyboard, and what I consider to be quite a feat of engineering. So very, very good design from the manufacturer in that department. Taking a closer look at the actual QWERTY keyboard side of things, it's actually larger than many competing keyboard cases on the market. So for example, we have a similarly priced wireless Bluetooth keyboard case, and you can see how the buttons on this particular case are a lot smaller. In fact, they take up only about half of the actual size of the case, whereas this one takes up nearly the entire portion of the case, so it takes good advantage of the size it's been given. The keys themselves are also island style and very tactile in response. They offer a very good response and feeling whenever you're pressing on them. They're nicely spaced. It's not quite full-sized, so it takes a bit of acclimation to get used to, but at the same time, when we were using it, we found ourselves typing with very few errors and very high speeds. So very impressive performance in terms of that. There's also a dedicated row in the very top for special iOS commands, which we'll show you in a moment, and they correspond to kind of going to the home screen, changing the brightness, bringing up the keyboard, playing pause tracks, copying text, and locking and unlocking the device. On the top, we simply have three LED indicators, one for the Bluetooth, one for the caps lock key, and one just for the general performance and the battery life. The spacebar is also well-crafted, feels like it can withstand quite a bit of pressure, and overall the keyboard itself is quite nice. There's very little flex as well, so it feels very good. Here we have an actual iPad connected to the SHARKK wireless keyboard. You can see how if we use the special icon selection keys on the top row of the keyboard, it actually does the job exactly, like toggling back and forth between the home screens. I can change the brightness on the screen by dimming it or making it brighter. I can bring up the virtual keyboard as well. Let's go over here, bring up the keyboard, take it away. I can also, again, copy and cut paste different word and text selection, play back songs, change the volume, turn the device on and off, and all those features work exactly as you would want it to really work. So if you want to go into the notepad here, and let's add another review or another note in this instance, I can start typing away on the actual keyboard. And I found that the experience, again, was very sensitive, very nice to type on. So I can say that this is a review. Again, you can see how you can make the words highlighted or make them dimmer. And overall, it does a very good job. You can also delete text. The auto spell correction also works on the iPad. And whenever you're typing, you can see the lag on the actual iPad screen is very minimal. It almost comes up instantaneously as you start typing. So I can say that this is a test. Right now we have, it looks like Chinese turned on, but if we go to the keyboard, bring up the keyboard, I can just change it back to English, and I can press now here, this is a test, and you can see how it works very well in terms of typing and selecting the keys. And so overall, it does the job exactly as a keyboard should. The keys are well-defined, they're well-spaced, and all the different functions on here work as you would expect it to. I really do believe that the SHARKK wireless Bluetooth keyboard for the iPad Air 2 is one of the best designed iPad Air keyboards that you can actually get that comes along with the case. It's a feat of engineering in terms of the design of the hinge that allows you to rotate it 360 degrees, making it work as either a regular tablet or as a keyboard, and changing the orientation, and everything just comes across. It's really evident that the company put a lot of time and thought into the design of this thing. It feels rugged, it feels well-defined, has access to all the ports on your iPad, and features a piece of engineering and a piece of design that we really haven't seen from any other case currently on the market. So for all these reasons alone, I think that this is a great consideration point if you are looking for a case for your iPad device. It really comes across that this is one thing that's really well-designed and has a lot of quality in terms of construction quality as well. You can check out our full written review on our website. This has been our video review here at OS Reviews of the SHARKK wireless keyboard, the Bluetooth wireless keyboard for the iPad Air 2.